relax, and enjoy as the Haddon Township Performing Arts Department proudly presents Bye Bye Birdie.
Friend would give her our pledge, Rosie.
Yeah, but not a 1/16 of an hour.
is not a religion.
And if it's part of the company rapture, the answer is no to that too. I only lose me, Mama, and Lou. And any changes in that would kill the wonderful woman who bore me.
Nothing could kill your mother, Albert, except for maybe a silver bullet.
But I won't drop poor old Lou either. He loved you, Rose.
And sure, I love Lou too. He was warm, he was lovable, he was loyal, but he died 6 years ago. And besides, he was a wire-haired terrier. Anyhow, I'm not after a part of the company. There's something much more important.
Rose, if you're going to discuss what I think you're going to discuss, I'm in no mood to discuss it.
There's nothing to discuss, Albert. Conrad's going into the army. I quit. All you can do is give up the business and go back to college.
Rose,
and get
your... Rose, I'm up to my ears in debt. Conrad's got a $50,000 guarantee, which I can't pay. And I've just taken a severe overdose of aspirin.
Albert, this may be your last chance. Albert, will you listen to me? I'm serious. His going in the army is the best thing he can do. Now you're free to start to do what you wanted to. Albert, Albert, Albert. I remember how you told me I should trust you for a year. It would just be for a year. But it's 8 years, Albert. 8 long years, Albert.
Rose, it takes time to build a business.
It was only a sideline, that's what you said. You just needed the money, that's what you said. You were going to college and get ahead. Instead of you being a music business bum, we're coming to NYU and become an English teacher.
Rose,
and furthermore, he wrote poetry.
Rose,
and in the NYU yearbook for 1952, under Albert Peterson's favorite piece of literature, do you know what it said? Little Women.
I ruined your show business.
And English teacher, and English teacher, if only you've been an English teacher, we'd have a little apart beneath the leaves. You'd get a summer vacation, and we would know what life means. A man who's got his master's is really someone. How proud I'd be if you had become one. It could have been such a wonderful life.
We'll... What is that?
Pick a name.
Pick what name? What are you talking about?
Fine, I'll pick for you. McAfee, Kim McAfee, age 15, president and recording secretary of Conrad Birdie Fan Club number 2478 of Sweet Apple, Ohio. Mary, would you get me Sweet Apple, Ohio? The number's capital 7-8820, and call me right back.
Now, wait a minute. What's going on here? Who's... Kim, whatever her name is.
Kim McAfee is what's going to send you back to college with the biggest hit the business has ever seen. It's called One Last Kiss.
I've never heard of it.
That's because you haven't written it yet. But when you do, and when that one last kiss comes from Conrad Birdie on his way to the Cold Army for two long years, and that kiss is given to one of his fans, chosen at random from 2,656,000 hysterical teenage girls, it will make Mr. Birdie the hottest soldier since Joan of Arc.
Rose, I'm beginning to see it. We'll cut the record here in New York.
Take that greasy car face down to Sweet Apple.
Let him kiss the kid.
And release the record. Albert, you'll make enough money to stay in college for the rest of your life.
Rose, it'll be wonderful. And I promise, as soon as this whole thing is settled, it'll be just the two of us. In perfect bliss. I'll get a job teaching English and... Bliss! Kiss that rhymes! I wonder if anyone's ever used it before. Oh, what difference does it make? It'll be great for the song. Oh, one last kiss. It gives me so much bliss. What's your dentifrice? That's true.
An English teacher, an English teacher, someday may be an English teacher. Yes, Mary? Well, every phone in Sweet Apple can't be busy. What's going on there? Kim McAfee got pinned to who? Never mind. Keep trying and call me right back. Then we might have such a wonderful life. Then I might be Mrs. Peterson. This is Albert Peterson. This is my Rita Kappa Peterson. The English teacher.
Did she kiss him and cry? Did he paint the pin on? Or was he too shy? Conrad Gertie is coming here to kiss you.